eating tilapia.
See, this, this is why Colorado Gators exist. It started out as a fish farm. They're raising these tilapia out in the hot springs here, and they got the alligators just to clean up the fish. Now, then they started getting alligators donated where there are alligators that had no place to go, started taking in alligators.